walked in darkness, as he groped along the street, with his hand stretched out for pennies, or for just a bite to eat. It's the story of a blind man who met Jesus on